Amy, right now we are getting excited. We're less than 24 hours from NASA's crewed launch at the Cape. This morning's planned launch, as we all know, was delayed because of weather. The strong northerly winds back behind the front that's come through that brought all the great weather this morning. Well, I kind of put the plans at bay until tomorrow. The astronauts are now set to blast off tomorrow, Friday morning, at 5:49. NASA and SpaceX are not wasting any time getting the launch pad ready for liftoff. The four astronauts will be starting a six-month journey aboard the International Space Station.
We're flying our first ESA astronaut tomorrow, which is very exciting. We're flying on a reused capsule on top of a reused first stage booster, which is also very exciting. So there are a lot of firsts associated with this mission.
This is NASA's second crew rotation. The four astronauts will overlap for a few days with Crew One. Join us for Good Day Orlando tomorrow morning for live team coverage starting bright and early at 5 a.m. And joining us now live now with more is Senior Support Scientist Liz Hoy. Liz, good morning. Thanks for joining us in the 9 a.m. hour of Good Day Orlando. How are you today? Good to see you.
Hi, I'm doing so well. Thank you so much for having me. It's really great to be here.
I'm so glad you're able to make it. Now, Liz, NASA is set to launch a crew to the ISS tomorrow morning. What can we expect from the mission that will help us here on Earth? Tell our viewers about that.
Sure. So the International Space Station is just such a great research platform that we're able to use to look back at the Earth, especially too. So right now we have sensors up there that are looking at tree height. We're able to look at carbon sources and sinks, and we're able to look at the temperature of even what's happening with plants.
Wow, fascinating stuff. Now, when most people think of NASA, they might think of space exploration. Of course, that comes to my mind, right? What is NASA's connection to Earth Day, which happens to be today?
You know, space exploration is always what came to my mind as a kid, too, when I was learning about NASA. But NASA really has a focus of looking back at Earth, too. We have over 20 Earth-observing satellites, and so we're really able to see how the Earth is changing, looking at the lands, the ocean, the atmosphere, and how it interacting together, and then how we as humans are interacting with the Earth around us.
Now, Liz, before you leave us here, we're going to be wrapping this up. I want to know your level of excitement on a scale from 1 to 10 for this second crewed mission tomorrow morning. Tell us what you know.
Oh, I just can't wait. I'm so excited about it. And I wish it had been this morning, of course, for Earth Day, but I'm excited that it's going to happen tomorrow.
Awesome. Yeah, we're looking forward to here at Fox 35 and Good Day Orlando. We got live coverage starting at 5 a.m., Liz, so it's going to be a great day. It's a Friday, second crewed mission. Could be lights out. Good stuff. Thanks for joining us today, Liz Hoy. Have a good one.
All right. Thanks so much for having me. Bye-bye.
Thank you.